Hello guys, today I'm going to do a quick review of the new Ulansey Hummingbird series. I have just received all these packages, so we're going to take a look at what's inside each one of them. So let's start by unboxing this one. The selfie stick R078 include this plastic holder, and inside you find two parts. You find this extended plate, which has this clever, let's see if I can show you this, key on the backside, which is stuck on to a magnet. You can then use it to tighten this screw. Clever design. Smacks in place. And then you just take this out. And here we have this amazing handheld tripod. Handheld. Also, it's a selfie stick, which has three extensions. Amazing, eh? Very nice. And then, of course, you can put it on the table like this. This really nice thing about the hummingbirds is that they have this very tiny design on the quick release mount. It's a clever mechanism. You just push it down and then release it. You can see here, you release the lock, which then again is locking into the hole. And this one just clicks in place with a nice snap. Not much to tell about it, about the three extensions, ball head, which of course can tilt all the ways, all directions, and then you can lay it down in one of the directions. Nice one. And that plate also snaps into place like this. Then you can have a wider support for a bigger camera. Very clever. Okay, that was the tripod and selfie stick. Ulansey also has this R79, which is made for action cameras, like the Osmo Pocket Action, Osmo Action. GoPro, all of them has this standard system mount, which just clicks in place like this. Well, not clicking, but you screw it in place with a screw. This one, of course, also has this quick release. Same mechanism, same plate. And it has a quarter inch tripod screw on the bottom, and then you have two of these which you can open, and then you get a new GoPro mount like this. Very clever. And they are held back in place by two tiny magnets, so they won't come out by themselves. You have to flip them up by using your fingers or something. Very nice, eh? You don't see you guys. That was the GoPro. And they have this R072, which is just the quick release plate. It also came with this tiny little Ulansey key, which again is intended to use with the screw under here. Yep, you got the idea. No magnet to stick this key to. This also has this clever GoPro mount. Nice, eh? And then a tripod screw, which again you can use to Yeah. Very smart again. Then we have this R082, which is a monitor mount. I don't have any camera to screw it onto because I need a cage for a Sony. Or they are also included this with a 2 Allen key and 2 big screws. The 2 screws fits inside here. The clever thing about this is what I call a NATO mount. This one is spring loaded. So when you attach it, see, it springs out and it will not get out again. Because you see here they are slip here and the spring mounted. So you have to push this one down and then you can slide it off. You can of course open this and then take it out. This one also has this screw patent. Let me see if I can show you this here. Flip it out, then you can tighten it. Amazingly clever, eh? On this one they have a hidden key. You can see it's a small shiny metal thing up here. This has a groove so you can put your fingernail into it and then you can release a key. And again, key is used to turn on this quarter inch screw. Here it's also stuck on by a magnet, so just slide it back in and it looks like this. This mechanism also is spring loaded, so when you screw it together and open it, it will also open itself. This can be rotated endlessly, no stops to it that way, and you can tilt it front to back. All made of aluminium, really nice quality feeling of it. And again, quickly this bracket like this. Snaps in place. Amazingly nice. And last but not least, they have sent me this, yes, it's called R077, which is a ball head with this quick release already installed to it. And it also has a cold shoe, which again can be rotated. And there is an Allen key included in the kit, which again fits this Allen key in here. So you can tighten it if it came loose. Ball head on this one can be put two ways down, 90 degrees or 180, I'm not sure. And then it swivels around. Look at this clever design on this set screw. If it comes in an awkward position, you can just pull it out and put it the way you like it and it will snap in place. And that is without adjusting it. So you can adjust it, tighten it. If you don't like it, pull it out and fantastic, eh? You learn it, huh? Quarter inch tripod screw, as always. Quick release. And in the box, there is also an extended plate to support heavier equipment, like a system camera or something. And again, on this plate, there is this key, which is stuck on by the magnet. Smokes in place. The same that was on this one. As a bonus in this video, I will show you the new generation 2 of the Claw quick release system. I have got a bunch of this, which is the quick release system number from first series. And I also ordered one of these just to compare it. And they, you can see there are a little more thickness to them, a few millimeters thicker. But apart from that, they're almost the same. You can see on the bottom, there's a lot of quarter inch screw holes. And on the side, they have these slits, groove, which are not on the first series. So the series 2 is much, I don't remember the name of this, but this is, has a name for the, yeah, for the ball heads or something, tripods. They have some quick release system for this. Apart from that, I think they are pretty similar. It is a little more heavy because of the extra height. And if you take a look at the two, here they are identical as far as I can see, 100%. I cannot see any difference. These two. Yeah. Inside, I could not find any bigger differences there either. Same system, same locking with the sliding knob and bolt. Like this. So that's the Claw Series 2 and Series 1. Both are available at their site, so if weight is important, this one is a little lighter. But then again, you have this claw slit to stick it to the ball head that I have over here that has this claw system. Okay, that's all for me this time. Thanks for watching again. I will provide links for all these parts that you have seen here down below, so you can click and check it out for yourself. Thanks for watching again, guys. See you again in the next one. Goodbye.